former Plantation Industries and Commodities Minister Theresa Koch called on her successor to explain allegations linking him to a plan involving the sale of prime land in Kuala Lumpur that belonged to the Malaysian Rubber Board. She said based on purported correspondence between Khairuddin Aman Razali's office and MRB, which Khairuddin had not denied, a plot of land would have been leased to the PAS-related Al Noor Foundation for 70 sen per square foot. In addition, an 8.8-acre prime lot, known as Heritage Land at Jalan Ampang, would have been sold to another party at 1,032 ringgit and 92 sen per square foot, she said. Earlier in a statement, MRB confirmed that it had received applications from several companies to buy the lots at Jalan Ampang, but added, "All sale or lease of land owned by MRB must be approved by the board before being brought forward to Plantation Industries and Commodities Minister Muhammad Khairuddin Aman Razali for approval." However, Koch called MRB's denial a hollow gimmick. She said copies of official correspondence that had gone viral on social media even had notations of the minister on them, allegedly informing MRB that he supported the sale and lease, and called for an investigation by the Malaysian Anti-Corruption Commission. Koch said in both cases, the quotations were below the market price, as the rate stood at 2 ringgit and 50 sen per square foot for the lease, and an estimated price of between 1,500 ringgit and 1,800 ringgit per square foot for the prime lot. Khairuddin must understand that all funds of MRB belong to the rubber industry and to the public. He must justify any move to deal with the assets of MRB. He should not interfere with the independence of the MRB board, she said in a statement.